visitors may be able to visit their favorite palace in Russia sometime soon. Alexander Palace in St. Petersburg, which was closed down in the year 1918 after Nicholas II, the then king of Russia, was prosecuted by the Bolsheviks. The family was forced to leave the palace, and after some time, the palace was closed down for various reasons. This palace was built by Catherine the Great in the year 1756 for her grandson Alexander, and it was once a bustling palace of the Russian monarchy. But in the year 1918, when Nicholas II was prosecuted, this palace was closed down. Renovation work has been going on for quite some time, and this year a part of the palace has been opened. The government expects the palace to be completely renovated by next year, and visitors from all over the world can then visit their once favorite palace, Alexander Palace, which has been closed more than 100 years. Bye and take care.